Now, you have to do a much wider bracelet to do 5 petals. So we adopted it to 4 to make a thinner bracelet for today.
I do have books of patterns, ones I've done, some I haven't done, if you want to look afterwards.
That one bracelet you had, it has the 5 petals though, doesn't it? The wider one?
Yes.
Show them that, then you have it out there. So that's it, when we get to the point where the kids are stronger, right? Where we can get them to go wider.
And typically Métis beading, you can see that all the flowers are connected by a vine. Métis beading is full of those connections, whether it be water, air, roots, vines, and it shows that everything in life is connected. And that's the significance with Métis beading. And that's why you'll see a lot of our bead patterns that they've got vines running through, or everything's connected together.